year means new challenges at City Hall. Mayor Lori Lightfoot held her first news conference of 2020 today.
WGN's Dana Rebick is live at City Hall, where the mayor touched on several issues, and she was there. Dana.
She did, and she called this press conference today basically saying she hadn't met with the media in a while, and she opened it up to open-ended questions right away, and she got quite a few of them.
It's mind-boggling that someone would put something like that in an email so blithely as an argument for why a particular person should be saved from disciplinary action.
In the email, powerful Springfield lobbyist and close friend of House Speaker Madigan, Michael McLean, urged aides to then-Governor Pat Quinn to avoid firing a worker who had kept his mouth shut about a rape and ghost payrolling.
You can't read this email and not see a lot of things wrong. Number one, there are two crimes that are discussed in this email.
This is about Mike McLean and his actions. And as I said, to me, the most important thing is to remember that we have a victim, we have a potential victim out there, and that there is a proper investigation, and I hope and believe that there will be.
The mayor also spoke about the taxes on recreational marijuana, asked if she felt they were too high and would result in fueling a black market. She says the taxes are high for a reason and wouldn't reevaluate them for at least a year. Lightfoot also touched on a new recreational marijuana proposal that would create new spaces for people to legally smoke the drug in the city.
We have to have places for people to be able to legally consume marijuana, particularly renters whose landlords are not going to let them consume in their residences. So that was the whole thrust of carving out some spaces.
And lastly, after two reported coyote attacks, the mayor praised the city's response and head of animal care and control.
Never did I think I'd be talking about alligators in one breath and then coyote in the next, but I think she's handled things very well, come up with a good plan. We had the right experts in place. And we're still out there being diligent because there's lots of different sightings.
And on the recreational marijuana issue, she said converting some existing tobacco shops with smoke rooms in them, adding space with separate ventilation for marijuana consumption, she believes is a place to start on that issue. Live at City Hall, Dana Rebick, WGN News.